Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Feed the Beast. In this episode, we are going to finish the basic function, the basic style. I have a zombie brain in my inventory. This is wonderful news. My life is much improved than it was when I started the recording. We're going to lay out the basic floor plan and basic structure of our place here, our residence, our place of putting ourselves. I'm not sure style-wise on the inside what I want to do yet. I'm considering like a cool sort of modern style, like with like actual rooms and stuff, like a real house would be. I'm considering it. Those can come out either very well in Minecraft, or they can come out very poorly. Hello. Floor. What do you want the floor to be? Birchwood is not a bad floor. Birchwood's a decent looking floor. It's nice and light. It's good on the eyes. It doesn't say anything particularly offensive at family get-togethers. I think it'll be good. How do we like that? How do we... Does it feel good? Is it good to have a good feet feel? It feels good on my feet. We're going to go with it. Let's make a lot more. Let's fill this out. No? No. Absolutely not. Abso-frutely no. Let's put you there, right next to the axe. It'll be easier that way when I inevitably mess up.
I'm not using a lot of fast forwards for these,
That was wonderful. I forgot about that. It puts, if it's something that's like the exact same as your inventory on your hotbar that you just ran out of in your hands, and it's in your inventory, it puts it in your hand. It's wonderful. It's just wonderful. I love it. I'm loving it, Jerry. I'm loving it. Let's put these back. What do we, you know, I'm thinking about. No. Doing this. Doing a little bit of that. Across the edge. Having some nice windows here. Having cobblestone stairs across. That could look good. That could look good. We're gonna see how I like it. It might be I like it a lot. It might be I like it very little. Or not at all. I try to dig this out so it still looks semi-natural, because I feel bad about what I'm doing. 46 sand, that should be plenty. I'm making pains out of it after all. Tall mystical, does that hurt me? No. No, it's fine. That's a decent amount of, it's not really that much copper. I was just saying words. We need to smelt it. We'll come back in the morning. Probably before the morning. It's only just now day. How many do I really... It's not gonna be nearly enough. You know, it's enough to see how we like how it looks, though. Pretend there's glass here. Just do it for me. And maybe, occasionally. How long is this? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is terrible news. It is terrible news. You know, if this is the last one, though, this isn't that terrible of news. This is kind of okay. This is actually really fortunate news. Brought to you at 11 o'clock. One more. Yes. Do that, and then the very middle, we'll do that again. Give it a nice structured feel, as if it's being held up. These are supporting it. Verbally and physically. And then, we could do a thing here, too. We could do a cool thing. A real cool thing. Yeah. How's that look? Then we can start the roof going in on... This is going to look real nice. Real nice, Clark. Real nice. I just placed you. That's a lie. You were in my inventory, sir. That's not cool. I put you in my hand. You don't attack a man when you put you in your hand. Put you in his hand, actually. That wheat needs to grow and needs to do it faster. I'm going to have to start a pig farm, I think. There's some pigs around. I could do that. So sustaining myself on these... pathetic berries. Nothing against you berries, but good lord, you're not a good food source. Not the least bit. You do grow relatively fast, and for that I'm happy. Like, look at that, I just popped that one and it popped again. This is going to be a particularly revolutionary looking place, but the cool thing, the thing about Feed the Beast isn't like the cool builds, it's the cool stuff you can make with the mods. So this build will be adequate enough, and we'll make it cooler and build on it further over time, but for now, it'll be a place to put ourselves and be safe and look reasonably nice. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Nope, sorry, Torch. Didn't mean it. Come back. Baby, come back. You know, upon reflection, this door is going to be on the left side of my house. Do I want that to be the case? It's on both sides. How many spaces do I need? I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. More on the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Frick. Well, I can do this. I can do that. Is it going to look nice? Is it going to look natural? Not if I do that. Not if I do that. No, frick. That doesn't look super unnatural, does it? Looks okay. Looks all right. I could have spawned like that. It could have been like that when I got here. Maybe. You can put one there. And we're in. And we're golden. Okay. Okay. And this is the building process with me, folks. It's a lot of looking at things, going, okay. Okay. And then I build. It's very haphazard. It's a very haphazard, strange way of building. Oh, yeah, I've got this right here. I put this here for a reason. I need to quit going back there to get it. I bet that sand's done smelting itself into nice, wonderful glass. I bet you it is. Betting. If I were a betting man. Yes, okay. Yes, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, you know what? This is okay. This is okay. It could be at the very edge. It could be at the very edge. That'll look alright. That'll look okay. That'll look adequate. Not all of it, but enough. Enough. Okay. Let's... How do you make these again? Like that. Exactly like that. Let's make 32. There should be enough to get ourselves started here. Doesn't look bad, you know? Though, I like how that looks. The 4 cobble there. So we take that out. Take that out, and we're going to flip these, I think. So how do these look here? That looks better. That looks nice. It's nice. It's got a lot of light coming through. Doesn't look too claustrophobic. That doesn't look bad, actually, with them facing that way. Let's look at them both. Let's look at them both. Okay. Put yourselves in my hand. Okay, you like this. You know? I like that better. The panes are just enough outside of that. Look at it, like there's a lip right there that it bugs me. So we're gonna go with that. I like that a wee a smidge better. And always, if you guys ever have suggestions on builds, building in general, I would love to hear them. I'm always open to suggestion. I'm not the best builder in the world. I feel like I can hold my own. Freaking balls, dude. These things. It terrifies me every time. Okay, it didn't terrify me that time, but every time before that, it terrified me. I swear. I don't swear, actually. I don't swear in my videos at all. Ever. I think. I don't think I've ever sworn in a video. Have I ever sworn in a video? I'm pretty sure I haven't. Irrelevant. Irrelevant. Okay, that looks good. I like how that looks. I like it. I don't know what I'm going to build the roof out of. What am I going to build the roof out of? What kind of material would look nice? And compliment. Could do birch stairs. I think, you know, some dark wood stairs could be nice. Dark wood would complement and bring it all together color-wise. Those are gonna bug me then, though. These have to be something else. How's cobble look? Looks great. We're going with it. Truthfully, I'm not entirely crazy at how it looks, but it's the solution for now. We're gonna have to sleep in a couple minutes here. By couple minutes, I mean like 30 seconds. I'm gonna go to sleep. Nope, I don't really want oakwood, but thanks. You know, I appreciate the effort, video game. You tried, and that's really what counts. Alright. More we need. I don't think I have any more birch, do I? I sure don't. I need a lot more birch. I've got some birch saplings. I should start replanting this forest instead of being super capitalist here.
Okay, one there. I don't know why I killed these, so I'm gonna put them in places where they will grow. More than likely. Take a look over there. I have enough room, I think. Here. That's enough. Just start killing some more of them. Hey, Ro. How are you? Good? Oh, that sucks. It's not nearly enough. It's not close enough. Okay. Those are the saplings I need to get. Because I don't
have to show for it. I think next project, immediately after the house, is going to be getting a food situation going. Gonna need a food situation that doesn't completely suck. Which is what my current food situation does. It completely sucks. What did I just... I didn't want to kill you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Live again. I command you to live. I've got a lot of dirt in my inventory, and I don't need this much dirt on my body. That's enough. Okay. Out of here. Plank it up. Probably didn't need that many. I didn't need that many. Not even close. Not even close to that many. Why did I leave these? What? That was a very strange thing to do. Okay. Let's finish laying this across. Right there. We need dirt right there, because that's really going to bug me. That's going to get to me. That there. Let's put our shovel on the ground, too. That's the thing we should do while we're doing this. While we're at it. I don't need these on me right now, so let's put the dirt back. Want the dirt. Need the dirt. I don't have enough logs. Frickin' balls. Let's take out... I need torches right there right now. That's not... No. No. This. Okay. It's right here, here, here. There, and... Here, here. Here, here. Okay. Okay. We need... What? 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8. I like this tree being here. It's gonna be nice. You know, it's gonna be a little bit in the way of the bridge. I think I have a bridge going across here and a bridge going across there. I think I'll have two bridges. Okay. Oh, there goes the X. 7. Of course I have 7. Why would I have 7? Why wouldn't I have 7? I only need 8. That one's a little big. I feel a little bit bad. I don't need all of it. If you're not going to eat the whole plate, don't order a big plate. Order a small plate. It's a rule of life. Well, we need to do more of these. Yes, that's next. Next on the agenda. What was across that? No, that was wrong. That was wrong. That was not next on the agenda. It wasn't on the agenda at all. Do you even work here? Okay, there we go. Right here, right now. Whew. Placing things on those is nerve-wracking. Is that where those go? I think so. I think so? But I don't know so. I'm gonna check. It is, it is. It is. I was right. I was correct. In the assumption. Alright, we're gonna take you down. We're gonna put you... What? No, here. I'm gonna put you... Is that online? Yeah, it is. There. in there. Why does this side feel so much longer? It's not longer at all. It feels longer, though. Doesn't that side feel longer? Maybe not. Maybe not. Feels longer to me. That's not... No. Okay. Now, interior. What are we thinking about here? What are we considering? We could... Let's not interior design this. Let's Minecraft design it. I think interior design is going to get claustrophobic. Interior design is nice, but you got to have a big plot of land to do it. Otherwise, the rooms feel claustrophobic and not well lit. Even though they are. So, we're going to go normal Minecraft construction of a big room for the most part. For the main part. So, we're going to continue this. Why did you do that? Hey. Okay, there we go. I need you now. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna finish those. I don't know how deep I want this. I think I want it a little deeper than this. We're not gonna have much of a backyard. We can build one, though. Or we can just build... Maybe I could build a cool, like, pier. We should do that. We should do, like, a cool dock. We can fish off of it. We can set sail off of it. We can admire a view off of it. Maybe we could have... Yeah, we could have, like, our water pumps down there. That'd be cool, right? We could have, like, a dock going over here where we can look out at the water. And down, like, right through here. Because the water pump's underwater. And we can look at the water. Is it water mills? What are they called? I don't remember. We could have, like, a basement going down to the water mills. It'd be wonderful. It'd be what every mother asked for. Choosy moms choose this. Okay, I'm going to finish construction of this area. And I will be right back. What the balls? Diamond Priestess's Lance. How much damage does that do? 6 attack damage? That's not very much damage. We're not going to equip that. We're not going to equip that. I just found that lion there. How strange. Guys, welcome back. I've got these walls finished here. I'm unsure. I realize there's three and there's two. I realize this. Don't panic. There's a plan. I've got a plan. I'm just unsure as to how I'm going to work it out yet. But there's gonna be a thing I do over here. What is happening? Nope. There we go. The thing I do back here. I think it's gonna be a sort of open. Not open, mind you, but open-ish area. Possibly just a portion that leads to a dock right there. Sort of leave the house sort of open. It could be, I don't know how I'm going to do a basement. I think I'm going to do a ladder situation. Possibly some sort of redstone contraption to get to the basement. Have it be like sort of secret-ish looking. Like in the corner here or something. That's how it's going to look. That's how it's going to be. I like this. I'm going to lay down some carpets, I think. Some rugs. You know, maybe it could be cobblestone path going through. I don't know. Something. I might do something different. But as it is, those are the walls and the floor. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. I'm enjoying myself. I don't know about you. I'm enjoying myself. I'm gonna have fun with the series. So next episode, I think I'll probably finish the roof and the dock. That'll be my goal. It'll be a lot of cutting with me resource gathering, planning stuff out and whatnot, and then I'll show you guys the thinking process. But I'll finish the roof, I'll finish the dock, and I will plan a basement. Think that'll be next episode. Oh, by the way, my wheat grew. So I have a wheat. I have a single. There it is. It's right there. A wheat. I have one. Things are looking up. Thank you guys for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.